featuring 11 artists from 4 continents and for the first time, artists from Africa. A strange omission, I think, until now, given Belgium's entanglements in Africa. It might seem a rather unorthodox proposal, but in fact, I think it is quite fitting that an exhibition like this would take place here. Belgium being, of course, one of the countries that has the least developed sense of national identity, due to also to its bicommunitarian status. The exhibition also circumnavigates this dualism, which is also ingrained into the management of this pavilion, shared as it is every 2 years between the French-speaking community and the Flemish-speaking community. The Belgian pavilion was conceived as a testimony to collaboration, exchange, sharing, and collectivity, and to uniting things which on the surface might actually seem opposing. I'd like to thank all the artists, without whom none of us would be here at all, and for all the amazing work that they've produced for the exhibition. And I'd like to quote them again. Thank you, Mathieu Cleyebe Abonant. Thank you, Sami Balogi, James Beckett, Elisabeth Abenassi, Patrick Bernier and Olive Martin, Tamar Guimaraes and Kaspar Akoy, Mariam Jaffrey, Vincent, of course, Adam Pendleton, and may I ask you to please give them a round of applause.
Thank you.